Please introduce yourself.
I'm Jan Elnev. I'm associate professor at the University of Copenhagen. People think that we have taken wild animals into the cages. All the animals that are used for production arise from North America, where they were captured after the Civil War in the States. So we have had mink for at least 150 years. Sometimes people think that the cages are small. Mink, not only in our production system, but also in nature, they stay 18 to 20 hours inside the nest box that they have. So they do not have a tendency to walk very long distance if they don't need to. Mink is a carnivore. It needs a lot of protein. We feed them with a porridge consisting of a lot of fish byproducts. People think that the mink are pelted alive, which of course is not true. It's done is like putting the mink in a box like this, and we fill up the gas in the box that the animals, when they come down in the gas atmosphere, they will fall asleep within 15 to 20 seconds. Each year we select next year breeding stock animals, and we do that based on information put into a computer. And here you can see the number of the father and the mother and the number of the individual animal here. So we know about the size, the fur quality and the reproductivity of not only this female's mother and father, but also the grandparents and the grand-grandparents. And actually we can go back many generations. We can produce the most healthy and animals with the best fur coat whatsoever.